This is rubber ball, this is nylon thread, it is a ball pen body, and this is metal washer, iron washer. And when I give circular motion, you can see the ball going in circles. The ball is going round in circle. And now if I pull the thread, you will observe that the angular velocity of ball goes on increasing. It is because of conservation of angular momentum. When I make the radius small, I have moment of inertia decrease, so I get omega increase, and omega is increasing because I decreases inertia, moment of inertia decreases. The formula is I1 omega 1 is equal to I2 omega 2, and that is called as conservation of angular momentum. You can see it again. Yes, it goes very high speed because when R decreases, mR square decreases, so omega increases. Omega is the angular velocity or angular frequency. Thank you.